7. Well, so we're just gonna go farther through this time. And then we're gonna go ahead and see what this is.
I know that, but you're just gonna get mad at me for camping.
Why is there a sign here? I can't go in.
Because when a dog comes through the freaking window.
It's progressing the story. That's nothing. Okay, so we're going in.
Oh, wait. Never mind. Okay, I'm getting off.
Nothing. Can't ring the gong or whatever. What's up?
Leave me alone.
This is the mansion of Don Tornero, the most powerful man at Walmart. Why is it called Walmart? It sounds like a ripoff of Walmart. Maybe it just is Walmart. This is Walmart, Dad. Dad, look. It's Walmart. The Thompson and Demand, so I don't want to catch you around here again. I don't care. You got another cute one. Frick you.
Where should I place my,
This place looks like the Don's mansion. I'll go take a look. I'll tell Tifa about you. Okay, no you can't. Because reasons.
I don't know where...
You do know what kind of place this is, don't you? What do you want to do? You want to go in with me?
Just rip my
Sure. Well, being a man, that's pretty hard. Besides, if I bust in there, it'll cause too much commotion. I mean, we all know what this is. What are you doing? You know, I can't just let you go in alone, man.
Can I start this game?
First, we need to find out if Tifa's alright. Oh, you're laughing. Why don't you dress up like a girl then? No. I don't have a choice. Just wait, I have a cute friend. Here, so I can. Yes, you can.
Come on.
Where do I even do that? I think there's like a bathroom around here. What am I supposed to do? In here?
Hi, Tidal.
I think I have to deal with this guy, I think. Are you now? There's nothing I can do about that, dude. I can buy a hyper potion. What am I supposed to do? I think I remember being stuck here before. Oh, crap. Is there like an inn around here?
Yeah.
I could have sworn there was. What's in here? Yeah, this is the place. Don't push me. I'm not. I'm trying to get to the place.
Watch that entrance.
Yes, you'd like to buy a dress. I take a little time, will that be alright? What's the problem? My father, the owner, has been in a slump lately. Where is he?
He's here! Calling Dad.
That's the guy.
I'm sorry, we can't get him to do something.
Yeah, I'm sorry, he's caused so much trouble.
Besides, what? Let me get some kills. I don't want to look like a complete bot.
You told me to bring him back? If we don't do something, okay.
Get
a hyper potion, or do I need to talk to them? Where is he?
Bro, stop!
He's back up here, I think. In here? Yeah, this is him. Excuse me, are you the father of the girl at the clothing store? Wait, what?
I stole one from Tyler, so I'm not doing any better.
I own the clothes shop, but I ain't your father. I didn't say that. I know that. Make me some clothes. Boy, I don't make men's clothes. I don't feel like making anything right now. Cloud, you wait over there for a second. I'm trying to talk to him. Why don't you go over there and have something to drink? You know, mister, he always said that. No, I didn't. Yeah, I know. Might be interesting. I was getting a little bored of just making regular clothes. And will you do it for us? Yeah, alright, what kind of dress do you want? Well, I particularly like my clothing to be comfortable.
Thank you for letting me steal one of your kills, Tiger.
Shiny and soft don't particularly go together.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm sure we could probably do something there. I guess I'll wait. Down here? How do I pass the time events in this game? This game doesn't make a lot of sense. You gotta like pass it. Like no time passes, nothing changes sometimes. Unless you do a certain action. You see the key item, silk dress. Hooray. Alright, let's go. I can't do anything. Why couldn't I walk in there myself? You didn't need to auto do it or whatever. Either way, it looks kind of silly.
I'm in orange.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I'm asking.
Is it
that? I'm stupid. I need a wig. God damn it. You're an idiot. So I gotta go steal somebody's hair. Okay, sure.
I'm scared.
So we gotta go in here and do some dumb mini game or something. Gotta talk to you, maybe.
I think they're on A.
Who do I talk to?
Let's go.
Not you. I talk to you. Yes, I talk to you. Yep, that's me. How much?
I'm scared.
Bro, this one.
Oh! He's right there.
You don't make any sense. Is it now? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, what do I do?
Stay in the back.
Alright, what do I gotta do? I'll explain the rules. Gotta push square, X, and then circle. Okay.
Oh, in that case.
Got it. I need a little.
Why doesn't this guy know that buck shotgun literally sucks? Yeah, it does.
Come on.
No, you suck. Wait, what? Well. Can you do me a little?
13.
Well, can you do me a little favor, little
bug? Come on.
They're dead. This kid's dead. They have a Walmart.
Come on, Cloud. What are you doing?
Rock Lee, by the way. Rock Lee is the mute, by the way. Hey, someone's outside.
All right. Hi again.
That didn't help at all.
I played rock, paper, scissors for it.
Connor, we're going stealth.
Oh, I thought I had to win. Okay then.
I can't!
I'll take that.
Screw
you. Honestly, I just thought this part of the game was kind of hilarious.
I'm
and
playing.
It kind of doesn't really work.
I'm just gonna cry that I didn't kiss the fucking Red Tyler.
what do you think I was gonna do? It's kind of funny because the dress doesn't really work properly and it still splits your legs.
This kid's retarded.
Not bad, this may be new pieces for me.
Oh my god, Connor. I make one mistake.
Yeah, you might. Should we try it? He's got something motivational.
He's dead. He doesn't even have it.
What the hell are you talking about, lady? I'm splitting my dress just perfectly. I want one. You have one. It'll look good on me, too. I don't know. Is it? Are you guys just going to argue about this? I want
He's
this one. I can't just freaking look like... Catch him. I look like blonde Goku, kind of. She's wearing a dress with pigtails. You look great for a freaking 20 polygon model or whatever the crap that is.
Oh!
Yes, do I have to. Get me out of here.
He's on computer!
Oh, am I gonna start like freaking. Oh my
God. You can only leave! When you're...
Let's go! Wait, I gotta save the game because reasons. I'll just cut to when we get there because it's probably gonna be boring. Alright, we're back. What's up? Damn, your friend's hot too. Come in. I'm going to destroy you with a sword. The sword's like a freaking. At least, like, it's like a 4 foot long sword. Why is everybody's sword in this game freaking gigantic? Hey ladies, shut up, I will stab you. Look, I'm gonna let the dawn know you're here. Wait here, don't go wandering around. I'm gonna wander around everywhere. And stab someone with a sword. As long as I get the chance to stab someone, I'm happy. Okay, that sounds kind of wrong, but whatever.
How does that work? How is he that bad? Are we actually going stealth this time? And not go inside. We have to take the ones that are outside out first.
That'll be a bad idea, so we're gonna run downstairs.
We have to take the ones that are outside out first.
Hi.
Okay, fine, never mind.
Your model looks kind of weird wearing that. What the hell is that thing? Why is it like covered in blood? Underground torture chamber? Clouds told me a lot about you. And you are.
I don't care!
You're the only one with Cloud in the park. You're the one with Cloud in the park. Right, this Cloud.
Oh. Junkyard.
Don't worry, we just meant it's nothing.
I know.
What do you mean, don't worry about what?
You can change your location.
No, don't, Mr. Stan. I don't really get a lot of the stuff that's going on in this game. Cloud and I grew up together, nothing more.
What? Whipping up some poor spicy Cloud, curry.
Dude, I don't care. Right, Cloud? Cloud? I'm dead inside. Cloud would like to find out what the heck this thing is. What is this? Give me that. What are these? These, like, knives? Flashlights? I think that's a scroll. What the hell is this place? Can I not look at anything in here?
Handle. I'm sorry, it's ours.
Is there like nothing I can do in here? What are you laughing at?
Kill it.
Cloud?
It's not.
Why are you dressed like them? What are you doing here? Forget that. What happened to you after you fall? You hurt? No, I'm fine. I was there with full HP. They gave me a chance to. Yeah, I haven't done this. I'm dressed like this. There's no other way to get in here.
It's on Timmy.
Alright. What are you doing here? And what?
Where?
What is this? Why is it covered in blood? Why is that like. What even is that? Is that a low poly knife or something?
Get up!
I'm hoping it's not what
Grapple.
I think that is.
Timmy!
It better not be. Especially because. Well. That thing's covered in blood. I'll just plug my ears. What's wrong with my face? Glad you're okay. Thanks, what happened? Yep. From the number 5 reactor, there's this weird man.
Barrett
caught him and squeezed some information out of him. That's when the Don's name popped up. Right, Don Canary. Eris, you freaking keep your ears shut.
He's watching you!
Barrett told me to leave. The Lech? I have no idea what that is. But something's been bothering me.
The shotgun!
I see, you want to get the story straight from Cornelia's mouth.
Bad.
So I made it here, but now I'm in a bind. What? Cornelia's looking for a bride, yeah. What if I'm well? Anyway, I have to be the girl I'm out for tonight. What do you mean, out? Sorry, but I overheard.
Damn it.
You know the three guys, there's no problem, right? I guess so, but
Get off.
We have two here. We do. Is it? No.
Well, boys, I'm getting.
Is it all right?
Boys, I'm getting
I grew up in the slums. I'm used to dance. Everyone is. You gotta fight robots and random crap. Like every corner you turn. Do I trust you?
Okay.
Yes,
bye,
thanks,
Miss
Eris. Why are you throwing them like? That's like a two-letter difference.
What would you guys do if I actually got offline?
Are you gonna tell me what that table is? I told you not to wander around women these days.
You wouldn't call? Okay.
Hurry up, you know. Probably don't need
what
to ask, but the other girl is me. Yeah.
It's called fun.
You're right, there was no need. Can I figure out what this is?
I
want to know.
What the hell is this thing?
Connection failure.
I'm just gonna assume that this is the table where they stab people. That Eris just painted red.
Why do you
No, this is definitely a torture room. I don't know what this is.
Bite me, baby.
I don't know, I think that's a scroll
no,
there.
I don't
maybe
want
this
to
is
one.
Like some weird phone
I'm gonna
or something.
Get clapped.
Interact with any of this? No.
I hate
yeah,
him. I played freaking 1v1 you. We were so
fun. I'm trying to, but you're in the
way. Yeah, like 1v1 you is fun. It's not.
There you go. He's casually walking in the
I don't
sense.
Care. Counter, I didn't care.
What's up with my face? It's just like my hair.
Grand Larson is actually pretty easy.
I know it's just a PS classic, but they at least made it so that the models, like, they don't have to change the models, but they can just make the entire definition. They don't have to make it higher poly.
My pee-pee hurts.
Is he now? Can't they make this game look better so I'm not, like, 2 pixels sometimes? What's up? Bye.
I don't want to talk to you.
Alright, ladies. Line up in front of the Don. You mean like the door, right? Is he just gonna show up here? Oh, that's him.
Bro, what's up?
Good,
I'm
splendid.
Going,
why are you
I'm
on the desk?
Maverick.
I forgot how weird you looked. Which girl should I choose?
Big nut.
This one? No. I'll stab you. Or this one. She's going to punch you, and that one will poke you with a pole. You better not point at me.
So
this
anyway,
one, okay. Have a nice day.
So anyway, I started sucking.
I don't know what you're talking about. You can have the other ones. No, you will get nothing. I'm going to stab you. I think I actually do just stab him anyway. Well, I'm gonna kill him with fire. Fire would probably do pretty good against humans. Right? I guess you're about to find out. Cheers for Don Canaria. Frick him. He can go die in a hole. No. I'm gonna stab you and kill you with fire. Fuck off. You can't get me. I'm gonna escape. What the hell is he doing? I can't go anywhere. Crap. Oh.
I got you, Connor. Let's go. Cover.
No.
I got it.
No.
We need one more.
Why are you guys all having a seizure? They do glow. They don't seem to. They do. Help me. I forgot. I'm gonna leave. Can I stab you in the face? Whoa. So I'm sorry. No. I refuse. I want to leave. What is this? Okay, cool. I got a phoenix down. I can glitch out in the corner.
You have to call me on yourself.
No. No. They do. What am I supposed to do here? I forgot. I push the square button. How do I get out of here?
What?
I don't care. I want to steal all your objects.
You just I'm all gonna steal the all your safe.
Stuff.
Guys, someone's
I
at
forgot
a.
what I'm supposed
someone's
to do
a.
here.
Someone's at A for sure. My PP hurts is outside. Someone is at A. Someone is at A. Everyone rush A. Coming, Connor.
I don't think I'm supposed to be able to walk through you.
I'm coming down there, Connor. Hi, Connor. What do, Connor? What are we supposed to do, Connor?
Maybe, oh right, maybe I can like...
Dead.
Can I take this off?
My pee-pee hurts.
Nothing I can do here, though. I kill someone with fire. I'm just gonna pause this until I figure out what I'm supposed to do. Found it. There we go. Knock the crap out of it. I'll kill you. Why are we going into the TV? I'm going to stab you all. Why are they all just chain your soldier? Kill it with fire. Burn. Yeah, I would have assumed fire would be effective on humans. Stop. Ring magic, fire, burn you. I will stab one of you. Just because. Okay, I'm gonna stab you with a powerful sword. There we go. Have fun. Being brave. God damn it. Got nothing, but now we can leave. You're all dead. Oh no, there's more. I can't die yet. Maybe if I just do I need 3 to burn it, I have lightning 3 by now. Just gonna stab you, see how much damage I- oh! Just gonna go ahead and stab somebody. You stop. Don't appreciate that. kill you. Dang, no. That's not fair. Die. You're supposed to be dead. Why are you still alive? What the hell? I will kill you with fire. Die. What the hell is that? Is this some kind of super soldier? What the hell? There might be more. So I need to heal. Here we go. Alright, let's go. In here. I swear to Christ, if you're changing the table. Okay, good. Come here. I'm just gonna push him down the stairs. Die! Why are you laughing? You're weird. What was it now? I'm gonna finger over my head. I can go in here now. What's in here? Oh, that's this. Oh, I'm an idiot. What? I need to go save Tifa first. Do. Can I steal your stuff? Is this even a door? No, that's not a... That's why I couldn't do it. No, that's not a door. Ooh, don't... Come on. Don't be shy. I know. I'd like to explain something. About that. Don't worry, I'm single. Feel better now. No, I'm not asking about that. Wait a minute, no, not yet. I have no idea what you're talking about. Honestly, when I first played this game, I had no clue what he was talking about. I'm still going to stab you. Who goes there? You don't get it, do you? Get what? Shut up, we're asking questions now. Where's your assistants find out? Don't... I'm gonna stab you. I really don't know what you're talking about. I mean, I've got an idea, but I made him find out where that man with the gun arm was. That's what I was ordered to do. By who? I don't care if you die. Dog, if you don't tell us. Don't know what they are. It was the of Shinra. The head of public safety maintenance, what? The head, yeah. What are they? Are y'all just gonna put our foot here? What is this bed? I'm not fooling around here either, you know. Shinra's trying to... Oh, they are now. What? Okay, hold on. Breaking their support, holding the plate above them. The plate will go... No, it won't. It'll go... It'll go crush everyone. Why? Yeah, okay, let's go. Shut the hell up. What? They've pretty much given up. What do you want me to say then? There wasn't a right answer, was there? Oh. Crap. This episode might be running a bit longer. Because I think I remember this part. Can I skip this? By the preparations going very smoothly. I assigned the Turks to this. Preston, are we really going to do this? Simply destroy a group with only a few members? What's the problem? If you want out? You had better give me a save point, or I'm gonna be pissed. No. I was head of Urban Development Department. I was involved in the building and running of Midgard. That's why. You flushed those personal problems in the morning. The mayor's against this anyway. I better get a save point here. Mayor? He just sits in the building all day feeding his face. You still can't. You still call that a mayor? And if you'll excuse me, sir, I had better get a save point. I gotta end this episode. This better not just be a boss fight. You're tired. Why don't you take a couple of days off somewhere? You're gonna shoot him? No. We'll destroy Sector 7 and report that Avalanche did it. And we'll send a rescue operation in Kershinra Incorporated. This is perfect. No, it's not, because where I'm gonna... Well, my friend is going to stab you, actually. He used to be my friend. Screw you. You good? I'm gonna help her up. You good? You good, bro? How do I get that potion? Oh, up there. No, it's not. Or it's just not over. Maybe not. Yeah. We're about to get... a boss fight, apparently. Okay, sure. What the hell is that thing? He laid the fire. Stab. Whatever that thing is, kill the fire. Now. Another one? Oh, I can't escape. I'm gonna kill you. Gonna burn you, we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna do that. Right after this attack. Burn you. I need that. Oh crap, everybody's on limit break. Everybody's gonna get destroyed. By that, I mean you. Got him! What the hell? Oh, I just. Alright, dang it. Stab it! Freeze that. You're like a water monster. Why can't I freeze you? When do you die? You ever die? Yes. Finally. Jeez. Why did I take so much MP? Don't even level up. I got a phoenix down. It's too late. Marlene, Barrett, people of the slums. They're all dead. Don't give up. It's not. Yes, it is. It's called a rocket launcher. Bomb. We still have time. No, we don't. You better not give me, like, one giant freaking time to live this stupid shit. Alright, blah, blah, blah. So we're just gonna heal everyone up. Cloud has the strongest attack, so it only makes sense that he'd have the bacteria. Alright, oh crap. I don't want to fight something right now. I'm gonna leave either beard frogs. Let me leave the fight. I'm on a ladder. How did you get me? What is this? Seal. You want it? Oh, steel. You can have that. Let's try and jump down. Oh, it's a vent. Try and jump down to a save point. Boom, boom. What is this? Just stairs, or what is this? Oh. No, I don't want to fight whatever's there. Let me go. If you guys don't stop that, we're all gonna have limit breaks, and we're gonna stomp the next enemy that comes out. It's a train. Got you mixed up in all of this. Don't tell me. No, I'm not going to. I'm just going to grab that hyper potion real quick. We're gonna save the game and we're gonna quit. It's time for me to go to bed. Well, good night.